morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. Oh. Hello, good morning. Can you DM me? My account is locked and I need help. Back up. I can send you a hi right now. Yep. What is your, what do you mean it's locked? What do you mean locked? Come on, baby. I'm unable to log in for 2 days now. YFD Smiley, and you on the airlines. Are you on my gifting board? On the page that's locked? I can only get it from my gifters. Like, I can tell them that it's my gifters. Such and such is locked, and they'll do it for me. I just did my gifter clowny. Who do you gift this a top? Whoever you gift this a top, I advise you to go to them. They can do it for you too. They tell you no, that's a lie. You love the music. We just vibing out in the morning. That's what I like in the morning. Some old school. I'm a 70s baby. You know the songs you grew up with? I like to listen to that. Let me love you. Oh. That's why I always tell y'all airlines, it's important who you gift. It really is. Let me love you. Because now they can't find you on my board, so I don't know how to have them look for you. Good morning, you're wrong. I've been knowing you, just haven't been in here in a while. I'm sorry, babe. I remember gifted. Fine, you on my board. This how it work. If you on my board, I could tell them where you are, and then my something is wrong with one of my gifters' things. When it's somebody else's, they supposed to reach out for y'all. Because believe me, every time Q, Clowny, all my guys, seven, any of my guys have an issue, or my ladies, I guess they stuff fixed like that, and they do. How do we look at look you up? What do you mean? How do you look me up? You looking at me right now. Well, good morning, Twan. You wrong. You in here, and all you said is yep, yep. Musica, good morning. Ooh. I'm good, love. Thank you for the love bears. Appreciate you. No, like, how do we join your page? You on my page. How do you get on my gift and lift? You send me gifts. Yep, you send gifts, you get on the list like that. Hey, baby. All my money. Good morning, Yaya. Okay, the music, LOL. The music though, you jamming. Oh, how do you get this music list? I ain't even smoked yet. It's on Pandora. This is all you do. You got an Alexa. I having Gets You on my main page. Sorry for the trouble. This never happened to me before. I'm just telling you who you should go to and who would be able to help you, babe. I'm sorry. Them lips, though. Oh, I see you. Thank you, babe. I just want to be different this morning, and I put on red eyeshadow, and I want to do red lips, too. So I'm like, black lips. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Appreciate it. Man, hi. You wrong. Where are you at? Thank you, Yaya. Yep, it is. You want one, Tony? Stunner, baby. How you doing? Hola. Thank you, man, for my love bears. Thank you, Yaya, for my love bears. Hey. Good morning, everybody, and everybody, good morning. I hope y'all come back today for Pillow TV at 5 o'clock. We're going to go over one thing that's really, really important for y'all. If y'all trying to get y'all a top badge, we're going to go over the application process today. So if you don't know how to go through that application and become a top badge, today is the show for you. So come back at 5 o'clock, and of course we will be recording like I am now for Pillow TV. Mwah. My pink old lips showing through that black. Eve, oh my gosh, where you been? Thank you, Stoner. Good morning, love. Thank you, love. Appreciate it. Hi, Sam. Okay, I like the road trip. How you been doing today, Eve? I haven't saw you streaming either. Guess it's time to roll up that first waking day. Y'all smoking. Otter Hearts on love. Thank you, baby. Appreciate it, y'all, y'all. Thank you for the favorite, GSKF. What is that? Cutthroat. Oh, thank you for the fave. Appreciate it. Good morning to you too, love. How you doing today? All right, about to get my day started. Me too. About to get my first blunt on. Ray, good morning. Mike P, I appreciate it. I'm good. How you doing, Ray Ray? That's good, love. Thanks for coming. How far did we got before them twins come? Thank you, John, for the favorite. One more month. All right. Good morning, Roman. Good morning, Assemble J. How you doing today? Thank you, Diamonds, for the favorite. doing well, Roman. Thank you for asking. Look at Pillow. Exactly 1 month. I can't wait. They might come sooner. Unless she's going to be induced. Unless she's going to be induced. I don't know. It's going to be. Working with people that can't even speak English. Oh. Well, I hope you know their language. Hi, Cleveland S. Long time, Cleveland. Where you been? Thank you, Roman. I appreciate that so much. Doing this and that and the other. Okay. Diamond is the family. It's cake. Oh, okay. But good morning. I'm sorry, love. I'll just be reading the first part. All the Diamond family have their name in the front. Put cake in the front. You know why, cake? Because if you going for your top badge and they just put Diamond in there, all of them other Diamond family members is going to come up. So when those names come up, they can't find you. So I will put cake in the front so they can find you. Thank you, Cleveland, for my love bear. Seriously, love. And then do yourself another favor. Try to search yourself. And if you come up in the search, then your name is good. But if it don't, you should use regular script until you become a top badge. But we'll talk more about that in the show today on application. Welcome back, Ju. Good morning, Biggie. I see you. Hey, BB. How y'all doing this morning? Make a man want to bow down and worship him. Thank you, Roman. I'm trying to have a lovely day like you. Well, I appreciate you coming. Hopefully your day will be lovely like mine. I'm just chilling though, Biggie. Biggie Fan W. Thank you for the favorite. Appreciate it. We almost coming up on 40,000 favorites. 399 to go. Uh-oh, 398. Thank you, Damon P. Appreciate it. Appreciate it, Kate. Thank you. Lovely day. I keep seeing my lipstick imperfected. Just little parts. Is that my hubby? Is that my hubby? Huh? Sometimes, Roman, like if that's my hubby, which I think it is, he ain't out to give me no shots unless it's like a whole bunch of them. He better come in here with at least some roses. Got a question for you. Know who that catfish troll is? With that account you can't kick out? I'ma get him. I already got him that one day. About 10 accounts. Harry Hussein. Hussein Harry. Good morning, honey. Oh, they already gone out of here. I just want to know who it is. Oh, amazing. Thank you. Appreciate the seahorses. Let me be the one you come running to. Thank you, Pluto. See crazy for that fave. Y'all making them go up. We gonna hit that 40,000 faves before you know it. Are you gonna send for me so I can go home for my birthday? Queen Nyjah, thank you, love. Appreciate it. What you going there for in December? It's gonna be cold. It's gonna be snow. I have a family member locked up in the women. I ain't laughing, but damn. I'm sorry. Love the lipstick. Thank you, baby. It's that matte black. I be trying to get it perfect on my lips, but I've been looking at it like it ain't perfect to me, but it's okay for right now. I just didn't want to do red on red. Like my eyeshadow red with a little gold tone, and then my lips, like not a whole bunch of red. Let me just put some black on there. How y'all morning going? Everybody, it's been 75 more people since I said hey and good morning, but good morning to everybody. I hope y'all here and hit the favorite button and y'all come back at 5 p.m. Eastern for Pillow TV and we'll be recording. We're recording right now. They gonna see you. Ooh. Good morning, Tiff. So ghetto over there. Over where? Ooh, baby. Good morning, love. Sign, seal, deliver. I'm yours. I'm yours. My hometown is Canton. C-A-N right there, T-O-N. Hey, Matthew W., how you doing this morning? Homie looking good for that. Homie looking for that green card. Oh, king. You think he was king? I'm from Canton, Ohio. My beautiful, beautiful home is there. It's just like yours, Tony. You can go outside, get on the deck. Well, yours is in ground. Mine's just off my deck and then down in the ground. About to get ready for work. Don't work too hard then, Matthew. It was my first home I bought. I'm kind of attached to it. How many homes have you bought so far, hubby? Good morning, Chocolate Beauty. So how long did it take you to get rid of the first one? Good morning, number one, Cubs. How you doing today, Chocolate Beauty? Good morning, BG M41. You renting it for a while. Maybe I need to go through that process. Well, I kinda am right now renting it, but I don't charge my daughter no rent. She just gotta pay the property tax. My daughter, you know, I got a 24-year-old daughter. She's in my house. So is that kind of like renting it? making money on it. I would never charge her $1. I want her to fix her credit and get it perfect. So we got a couple of years. I ain't gonna say years. She got like another year. And then she said she wanted to buy her a brand new Lexus. No, Lexus car. Because her name is with an A. But at the same time, at least you're not out of pocket for the tax and insurance, right? No, no, no. I'm still paying the insurance. I just paid that 2 days ago. That's a little high, and I ain't trying to make her pay no bills because she is paying the utilities. So, yeah, that part of it I am. When you said that word insurance, I'm like, uh-uh, Tony. It's a lot of stuff that you still have to take care of as her mom. I'm just like, we did her budget, and I want her to, like, she make 18 an hour. I think between 18 and 24, I can't remember, because she always go up. Mr. Nice, good morning. Thank you for the favorite. AF, good morning. Thank you for my love, Bear, too. So, I don't want her paying out a lot, so she want to pay off her student loans in this next year and all her credit and stuff, and then next year she want a brand new car. You know how they put you on a 5-year thing for a brand new car when it's new? Well, damn, that mortgage is like cheap, cheap. Cheap, cheap, cheap. Super cheap. Stop, Ruby. You're going to get put up. Good morning, baby daddy. So, it went up $180 more. Oh, I see that it went up. My bad. I'm reading too fast and I smoked. Damn. And what you crying about now, baby daddy? It's the morning. Don't be coming in here crying with your sad face. I'm in a good mood. Right, Tiffy, coming here crying first thing in the morning. Who wake up crying like that? What's that VIP stuff? How much you swipe? I'm surprised you ain't got one. Oh, I'm so glad y'all brought it up. Most people's ain't showing up because they just put it on. I guess who was a parent. But a lot of people got it given to them. They got to check an email. So if y'all in here and y'all think y'all swipe more than $750 this month, check your email. You might have an email and it will unlock your VIP to your name. Yes, they are. And apparently baby daddy tricks the most because his ass got a black card, huh? That's why he crying, Tiff. His tricking ass is broke. He got to sit in here and just love on his gold crown, showing his last week's money. It's okay. Just sit down and relax. Nobody worried about it. Yo, you funny, love. I was telling the truth, though, right there, Biggie. I was telling the truth, though, babe. I'll tell you when I make a joke. I sure will. Don't do that.
Hey, how are you? How are you, dear?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What you drinking? Cheers.
A latte.
Cheers, cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers to my life. Cheers. What's up? What's poppin'? Where you from?
Good morning, Soul Snatcher. I'm from Tag. And I'm sure you're from Africa.
Why? Why are you so sure?
Your voice.
Why are you so sure I'm from Africa? African people talk like this?
Yes.
No, I'm from South America.
Oh, okay. What you drinking?
Some gin.
What time is it? Tony.
Hey, mommy. What's up?
What's up?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Just chilling.
You look like you're my son's age.
Probably.
Yeah.
But the age is just a number.
Oh, okay. You trying to get to America? Good morning, Tall Glass.
Yeah. Actually, my grandmother lives in America still.
Good morning, Libra. Say it again, JV.
Huh?
Say it again.
Said my grandmother lives in America.
She do?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna go over there with her? Good morning, Sean.
In a new type. I focus more on my dancehall music.
I understand that.
I'm a dancehall artist. I'm focusing on my music.
Oh, okay. Well, good luck with your music, JV.
Most definitely like your effort. But another thing is this. This is an older woman, and I already read her from a penny to a half. Well, another thing is this. She got bills that need to be paid, car notes to be paid. Then you can have a girl like this. And another thing, if I had loved her, love to be a recognition of a counterpoint chosen by another, okay? So y'all can't stay out of jail long enough to even tell a woman like this that y'all love her, okay? So another thing is this, sweetheart, if you need to get a hold of me, I'm available during the week, Monday through Friday, between 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. at night.
Okay.
I just want to say, can I lay my head on your pillow?
Maybe on my flex. You don't want to lay your head on my flex.
I want to lay. No, I want you to take the shirt off and lay my head on your pillows.
Hey, Miss Gordon.
Why they kick that man out? He was talking poetic at you, and he was trying to woo you a little bit.
I know. My hubby is jealous, and even if I go and block him, he can't type when he come back, so.
See, I don't know why Harry Nipple do him like that. He was trying to woo you.
You just say my hubby.
No, I'm saying Harry Nipples. Harry Nipple.
Y'all
showing out. I was like, let me be petty and get in this box.
Let me get a date with my fluffy though.
You better pillow. Oh. You tickled the shit out of me when you was going for that girl last night in Stunner Room. She was like, bitch. And I was like, let her say bitch like that again. It just tickled the mess out of me.
We can't tell Pillow TV that ain't recorded.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot. I'm sorry.
No, I tell y'all that shit was funny though. Okay, so you know on the awards that Hef did, Stunna was up there doing the saying who won, right? So when it got to the finest woman on tag, Ashanti was voted for. She fine as fuck. I don't know, hate, but when Stunna read the winner, he was like, they fucked up with these winners. Yeah, Shanti, it's the votes is for you, but the finest woman on tag is pillowing. He went off and, I don't give a fuck what they say about how many cigarettes you smoke, mommy. You the finest motherfucker. You the number one lady at a motherfucker. Half them bitches better recognize. So Stunna did out of all his own. I had nothing to do with it. And I'm like, yes, Stunna baby, all in the chat, whatever. I'm all geeked up because he did that. I'm sitting at home laughing and all kind of shit. Then, you know how it's recorded. So you go back and you listen to the, you read the comments of everything everybody had to say. And Ava the Greatest said, oh, no, not Pillow. So she came in Stunna's live, and I read that. Good morning, Levert. Once I read that, I was like, oh, you think it's, oh, no, not pillow. So I did a polite check. I said, until you get up here, bitch. I was like, I'm glad you made her pay me stunning. She on my board for 16K. He made her pay me on the bet. That shit was hilarious. I'm like, come on, bitch. Until you get up here, don't be mad at me. She young, though. I was playing. I did say I'm sorry, though. Thank you, Soul Snatcher. I was just being petty. I was just being petty, just fucking with her. Just because, why you gotta say something? You know, it's a joke comedy show award, for real, for real. Good morning, Q baby, how you doing? She should've, everybody else in the audience, they was laughing. Didn't nobody say, oh no, not pillow, but her. Only one person, tall. Come on now. One person out the whole app. We all know it was a joke. He was playing. And I seriously, honest to God, don't think I'm the finest woman on the app. I know I ain't. I got some flaws and imperfections, all kind of shit. So I know I'm not the prettiest, the finest on the app to some, but you know a lot of people don't like me. Shit, they can't even take my name.
Bullshit, you the finest motherfucker on the app. I'll hump your leg, but I'll climb the shit out of your tree. I'm short as hell, but I'll climb your tree so damn fast. I'll hump your leg, pillow, like you ain't never had a humping before. Yeah, I'm a humping tall. I'm a humping. Oh. You know how little chihuahuas be humping they beginning? I'm a hump the shit out of her leg. And she gonna be like, damn, Fluffy. And I be like, yeah, come on. Come on, Lee, come on.
Fluffy, we was on Pillow TV this morning. This is forever gonna be a day on YouTube. We gonna be looking
I'm sorry. I'll be forgetting. I'm sorry. And
she gonna watch
this. Let me do my church finger and get out your box.
You know I ain't no church finger, all that humping on that leg. Your mama gonna go back and watch that when I ain't on here no more. No babies. You want my life to end? No babies. Sorry. Then I don't even do kissing today. Old enough to go to bathroom. Cute baby flying in here like that. Hot Sam. Thanks for my cherries. I don't know what they be thinking about. But no, Libra, I seen your whole last comment about when I fell asleep. I ain't doing it. Why you putting that on there? I love you. Thank you, love. I'm not doing it. Take me around the world. What's on the agenda for today? To stream with y'all for a couple hours and then do Pillow TV. What's up, Wade? Y'all must be high or something. Is the fact that I said they on Pillow TV, then they want to show out? That make you show out being told you on Pillow TV? Thank you, Nathan. Hey, Renard. Good morning, Big Rose. How you doing today? Lord, so most of y'all might need to check y'all email because y'all might have it. Like seven, I know seven swiped in this week, like 800 for me, and he'll have it. Who calling you right now, top man? Well, damn, we can't even talk. Welcome back, Smiley. Can we have a good time tonight? I don't know. Well, yes, but my agenda, back to tall glass. Stream with y'all for a couple hours and prepare my show for this evening. Show Pillow TV. Okay. They got them super accounts that take them a little long, but we be getting them out. So after preparing myself for Pillow TV, today's show is on the application process. a big key in you becoming a top badge. So if you're unsure on how to fill out the application and some other things to go along with it, tune in today at 5 p.m. for the application process. We're going to go over each and everything. You have a good one too, baby daddy. I need recommendations. Why you say ill? Because of him, girl. No comment. That'll ruin my motherfucking day. I got my 6 million and 5K face. It's Reed. Congratulations, 6 million. He ain't speaking. No comment on baby daddy. Just let him go, please. Applehead ass, yeah. Hey, Eric, what's up? So, have you applied? You haven't applied yet? I'm from Tag, Eric. Okay, well, watch today's show at 5 o'clock, and then you'll know what to put in every single space. Hey, wife. Hey, perfect imperfection. You welcome, love. Hey, big ghost. Y'all on one for Pillow TV this morning. This is going to be so funny. This doll that, this is regular. It's a little corny red outfit with some black matte gloss. That's it. Sometimes they take the smallest stuff. My Amazon Cooper. Ah. He forgot the W. Put it for him then. Thank you.
Oh.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. You beautiful woman.
Well, thank you so much.
I like your color of lips. I like. Thank you. Thank you. And I like your eyes.
Well, thank you. Appreciate it.
Skin.
You hit the star, hit the favorite button for me since you like so much.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
Tag.
From the sky?
Yeah.
You are aliens?
No.
You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful.
Big ghost. You worse as hubby. He was giving me all them compliments. Now you better give me all them damn compliments every couple minutes. You just better be telling me I'm beautiful and you like my lips and eyes and all that over and over again. Shit. I always tell you that sometimes. You love to tell Craven that. I don't know, Mr. E. Until 7 coming here. Listen at him until 7 coming here. I like your curls. Thank you, love. Don't give my kisses away, pillow. Okay, big rose. I forgot they was yours today. I didn't get a kiss or no roses. When 7 come, I shut the fuck up. Good morning, Black Sam. Why y'all shut up? Because he carried my name? No more compliments because he carried my name. So y'all think like 7 is hers, huh? Y'all is probably sick of that name. Mad I changed the name. Nah, I respect 7. He just, when you had that one person on the app that you just love and adore like that, you just want to give them. So that's the only reason. But everybody know if I did not talk nasty, he'd cool as fuck. But Big Ghost, we already had this nasty conversation. I ain't gonna bring it up again because I'm recording this time and I don't want nobody to forever see that. I want it to be good. But, you like this shirt, Flex? If y'all view my profile, y'all being nosy, hit the favorite button, all right? Good morning, Big Trip. Good morning, Michael C. Good morning, Silka B. I'm going to be nosy.
I love you. No, it's English. Español.
No,
it's Spanish. Español. No, español. ¿Puedes que hable español?
Habla español.
Dime, lo hey. ¿Y el español?
No, it's español. Good morning, Inc. I'm about to step out though, okay. Thanks, good morning. Alexa, play. She sure is and beautiful as I don't know what. I'm feeling real good this morning, having a great day, love. How you feeling? I think she said she's 6'2 or 6'4. You know I'm having a great day. I ain't letting nothing bother me, baby. It's been real good over here. How's your day going, Ink? Oh, tall glass. I thought you was taller than that. I thought you was taller than me. Who did I meet that was said that was taller than me? It was a female. Yeah, okay, that's perfect. I'm 6'1. Yeah. Fave me. Hey, Francisco, how you doing? Trust me. I'm fucking thirsty. Craven ain't live. Is Craven not live? Nope, she probably sleep. Right, and I don't know. Shut up, Ghost. You heard like number one gifter. Y'all need to be, or wait a minute, Craven and Gucci. It's Gucci, I got it wrong. Gucci, it's Gucci. I'm nobody's number one. Why? You don't want to be known as somebody's on my own? You know what, you shouldn't gift yourself. Tag don't like that. You would never be a top like that.
Hi.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Are you drinking coffee?
Mm-hmm. Latte.
Where are we from?
Tag.
Ah, nice.
Nice.
Are you smoke also?
Yes.
Yes.
Good.
You a smoker too?
Yeah.
What you smoke?
I'm also on coffee with and smoke.
Oh.
Nice taste.
What you smoke?
Yeah.
What you smoke?
Me also smoke, yeah.
Okay.
Are you very nice?
Huh?
You're a nice person.
Thank you. You're a nice person too.
Yes, look, your hairstyle is also in very nice.
Say it.
And your lips and lipstick also in very nice.
Thank you.
Talking with me.
Nice.
No, anybody questions?
Thank you for coming.
No, any comments?
I said thank you for coming to my stream.
Okay. I just get.
You know what, Ghost? He cheap though, tall glass. You ain't gonna last long in her life. I don't think I never got a jet from Ghost. Nothing. I don't remember no. What's the lie? Goddamn. saucier. Well, damn. He said I could get one from him too then. Hot damn. Good morning, husband. Hey. Tall glass fly me out. Ink fly me back home. Oh. Turn up then. Good morning, hustle. How you doing today? Hey. Thank you for the favorite. Thank you for my roses too. Appreciate it. I'm well. What's it like? How are you? What's it taste like? Oh, you're a little nasty. Real good. Come on. Good morning, baby T.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Where are you from in America?
Tagged.
What?
You heard me, babe.
Tag?
Yeah.
Is it a place called Tag?
Yes, it is.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, never heard of that.
Thank you, what's it like?
Okay. What's that?
Oh, I was answering my comments. What made you stop in my stream?
Oh, no, I'm just talking to random people and just see what's on the other side of the world.
Oh, okay. What side of the world are you on?
I'm from New Zealand in the bottom of the world.
Oh, okay. What's the weather like right now?
It's actually spring right now.
Oh, okay. That's good.
Yeah.
Okay.
From the land of rugby. You know where that, you know what rugby is?
No, tell me.
Ah, it's almost like football, but keep running. Thank you.
You're welcome. That'll give you a chance to come back if you wanted to finish talking about rugby. Oh, that's your rugby team, New Zealand Pillows, the president of Tag. You know it, Rose. You play rugby. Nisha Boo, good morning, love. How you doing? What comments I missed while he was in here? I'm geek. Look at where I'm at, pillow. What you talking about, your faves? Oh, for the week? Where you at? Ain't got, you got a crown. Ain't about to get a crown coming here showing out. Y'all be on it. Y'all be, oh. Ink, I'm gonna tell you something that's gonna change. Okay. I told you what time it is. Well, listen, listen to every word I say. Every word I say. We still doing, yes, we playing the game tomorrow. Look, Ink making sure. We playing the game tomorrow. One of your competitions dropped out. So we ain't gonna see from baby daddy.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How you doing?
I'm good, love. How you doing?
I'm well. I can't complain. Ain't nobody gonna listen.
I'll listen. What you gotta complain about?
Not a damn thing. God is good. And, you know, it's raining and all that, but I'll be all right.
You got a very nice smile and beard. It's nice.
Thank you. My beard? Nah, see, this is a little straggly. This is a struggle beard. I got to, like, groom it. I haven't groomed it. I'm not going to lie.
Okay. But it's still nice, full, and thick. Like, you can grow all your hair. Like, most men can't do that, or some can't.
Yeah, see, that's one thing.
What's it like? You too, babe. Thank you so much for coming.
Dudes be having the patchy beard. I would just go ahead and go clean cut if that was the case, because it's like that's half-assing it, you know?
Right.
But how you doing though? You look wonderful this morning. You are?
I'm in real good. Uh-oh, what happened? But I'm in real good spirits. Thanks for asking.
Hi.
Hi, Steve.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Yeah, great. I thought I'll drop by. It was, I tell you, it's your lipstick. I thought, wow, it's different. I have to drop by and say hi. Oh. It's a lipstick.
I'm glad you like it.
I love it. Yeah. But going back to that New Zealand guy, yeah, I understand. Like, he's a rugby guy. I'm from London. I'm not from New Zealand.
Oh.
But yeah, rugby really big in London. I mean, it's on my profile. That's all I do. Ride horses and play rugby. Two things I do. Nothing else.
Oh, that sounds fun.
I like your style. It's unique. And keep smiling. I love it.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm trying to grow a beard like the other guy, but my beard's just patchy. It never gets thick. So it's just like, you know. I can only try.
I like you, Steve. Let me get you a date. Oh, look at your picture. Oh, my God. You're nice and fit.
But, I put castor oil. It's not working. Do you have any advice? How can I grow?
I don't know. How about to ask the other guy? Or Chase, my fellow top badge brother, Chase. He got a real nice beard. KO, what's up, bro? Missed you. How you been? Hey. Christian single. Commercials, you know what? You so silly. Steve, you so sweet. You was handsome, too. And I like that you on the horse. You real nice and fit. I like that. I had one as a freshman in high school. I don't know. Oh, that motherfucking Leo dripped him time and saw me then. Thank you, love. Appreciate it. Appreciate you. How you doing this morning? Good morning. Oh. Come to London, I'll teach you to play polo one day. You gotta fly me out, Steve. I can't get there by myself. What you talking about, Paul? Hurry up, new gift. Shut up, Libra. I don't know if I'm gonna be on here that long. What time they come? Well, I'm out, got court. Oh, God. I pray everything work in your favor. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a blessed and prosperous rest of your day, babe. Can I go again? It's quiet. Yeah, you can go again. Hey, Coolest, how you doing? Afternoon. Hope your day is great, too. You welcome, love. Hey. Ink don't leave. He been here for a little bit. He said he got to go to court. We got to pray everything work out in his favor. He don't have no high fines and he don't have no penalties that he can't deal with. Ink, send me your bank card number in case I need to bail you out. Lord, he ain't going to go through that. My bail money already good, okay. I'm about to say, oh no. What is that? The sloth Libra, you know what. What you think the new gift's gonna be? Do y'all be asking for the new gifts? For them to make a gift for y'all? Or give them a gift idea? Bunny. Now, Bunny, I don't know which account this is of yours. Thank you, Leo. Hey, Bunny, because you was red in here. What happened to your stuff, Bunny? Because I think you've been sending me the subscription to Pillow TV long time ago, right? Thank you so much for my heart, y'all, Bob. Y'all. Banning all types of stuff. Okay, listen, baby. They're going to get you back right in here, Bunny. She said, wait. No, what happened? And good morning. Okay, I'm going to catch you later, beauty. Thank you, Leo. I appreciate you coming by. Have a good day. Go to YouTube on Pillow TV. Were you showing out like this? They're going to watch Bunny come in Pillows Live and send all that love forever because I'm recording this morning show on YouTube. And I always post my shows. Thank you, Mr. Godson. Hey. Appreciate it. Hey. Hello TV on YouTube. You can look, search it real easy and pop right up. Good morning and salute to you, love. How y'all doing this morning? Dang, the last time I said my good morning, tune in to Pillow TV, it was at like 200 viewers. 500 more y'all done came. Good morning to everybody. I hope y'all all come back this evening for Pillow TV at 5 o'clock. Today's show is going to be on the application process. So if you ever wanted to know how to find it, what to put on it, today is the show. So join me at 5. I can't complain either. I'm actually having a real good morning. But we're going to talk about the application process. How often to apply. Y'all wouldn't know that, huh? You might not know. And if everybody is wondering if you are VIP or not, if you swipe more than that minimum $750 this month and your name does not have the VIP badge by it, look for an email. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it. Yep, once the money is the answer to that. But look for an email if you swipe more than $750. Hey.
Yeah,
you know, they all watching me. I hope all of y'all hit the favorite button. Thank you. I've been okay, let me mute them because they just watching they self on the phones. Thank you for all of y'all watching me together like that. I think that's crazy. Thank you, buddy. Good morning, Clowny. Good morning. Can't talk to me. It's okay. I'm good, love. How you doing this morning? Hey, Kevin.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. You don't got to move the phone up. I can hear you just fine, babe. What you doing today?
Chilling.
Yeah, you get on tagged every day. Thank you, Clowny. Hey. You get on tagged every day?
What you doing?
Talking with you. I asked you a question twice. Do you get on tagged every day?
Yeah.
What you do when you get on here?
Just chill around.
Okay. Who do you like to watch?
You, I guess.
How many times have you saw me?
He's coming. He's coming. Twice.
Oh, okay. I'm glad you came back. Did you hit the favorite button?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, that'll get us a date then. Thanks for coming for the second time. Hope you come a third time, Kevin. What's Pillow TV? Look at you looking like me in the morning. Go somewhere, thick.
Yo, you my inspiration show. I got a show out too. So people was like, I was catfishing because I posted your banner for Thursdays. They was like, oh, so you now you catfishing Pillow. I'm like, I'm just supporting her. So everybody like, oh, you stealing her pictures. I'm like, it's a banner. Like, you see it through the tag. Like, you see it. I'm like, oh, my God. I can't wait to tell Pillow this. I was like, Jesus. Like, I can't do nothing great. I can't support
people, like, and I'm trying to get, like, new streamers to come in your live. I'm like, it's really hard, like, it's really hard, like, it's people out here be like, oh, you can't fish her. No, she knows what I'm doing. She sees me, and I be like, is it okay if I do it? And she be like, yeah, it's cool for me to do it. I'm like, these people, what they say? I don't know. Is that what that says? I don't know. Huh? Oh shit, Pillow, you forgot about me.
I got you, baby. Pillow TV is what I record for on YouTube. J Mike. So thank you, Thick. You can go to YouTube and subscribe. You'll later see this video on YouTube because I'm recording. Hey, Russian A.
Wagwan.
I'm chilling. How you?
Damn, man. Oh, you lip look, oh, you lip black, so.
Say it again.
Oh, you lip black, so.
I have black lipstick on, yes.
Bad.
You don't like it?
Bad. Yeah, man. Oh. Bad girl. Oh. Big bumper. You know, see, you look bad. I'm like, bad girl.
I don't understand you.
I said, you look bad with it.
I'm like, oh, I look bad with it. Okay.
So, yeah, David, you're good, though.
Say it again.
You're good.
Thank you.
Just there, I go and chill to them.
You don't like it, Big Tank?
I chuckle it up. Hello.
Okay. Thanks for coming. Appreciate it.
Yeah. So, which part you come from? England.
Y'all done with the box? Nisha Boo said, don't get on my nerves. We having a good time. Good time tonight, baby. Dang, them views going up by the hundreds. It's that thirst trap picture. It's a murder scene in here. You know it, Libra. You know it. VA, hello, my love. Good morning, everybody, and how y'all doing today? And thank you, Weppa. T. Hey.
Are y'all good?
Yeah, I'm good. How you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Hey, Poppy.
I like those black lips that you got there, girl.
Thank you so much.
That's beautiful and nice. Can I get to have some more time with you?
Yeah, we got a whole minute left. Hey, Poppy.
Hey, where you from? Ty. Where you from? Where you from?
Thank you, Poppy. Lady D, oh my goodness. It's been so long. Yeah. Hi, love.
Where you from?
Cash, y'all. I'm from Tag, babe. I answered you.
Oh, I'm from Jamaica.
I can hear it.
Yeah, I wish I could get to know you some more, though.
Well, you got to come in and get to know me. Try to get to know me. Talk to me. That's all you get to know me.
You want to send me a number?
If you want to send me 2 dragons.
I will send you some dragon. More than 2, I'll send you some dragon.
Okay. Well, as soon as you send them 2 dragons, you can have that number. Thank you, Poppy. How you doing today, love?
So I'm gonna send the dragon and they do have the address.
Yeah. Oh, good. Somebody pissed me off. Oh, baby, don't let that shit get to you. I brushed everything off my shoulders. Yeah, Poppy and Poppy. It's 2 of them. Call me, Poppy. Don't let it bother you, baby. You'll be okay. Thanks for all the love, hard faces. I appreciate it. And the roses. I've seen them, Lady D. Where you been, girlfriend? How you been doing? I've missed you. Hi, Allie, again, because I think I spoke to you once before. Hey, Daniel. Say it again.
Oh, you look pretty, man.
Thank you.
Love those makeups.
Appreciate it. Well, fly me out here, Poppy. Thank you, love.
How you doing?
Oh, that kiss was for Poppy.
Yeah, I see. I see. So what are you?
I'm untagged.
Yeah, I know, I know. I mean, like, where are you traveling from? Like, where are you from?
America.
Whoa. That's cool.
Yeah.
That's cool. You know, I didn't know these things actually work, like, you know, you can actually see someone, you know, but I just saw it, man. It's okay, let me give it a try, and you know, but you look good, man.
I appreciate it. Good.
Gracias.
Thank you, Tyrone.
Thank you. All right, bye.
All right, see you later. Thanks for coming, Daniel. Hit the favorite at the top. I appreciate it. Hey, Jamarcus. I've been doing good. How you? Thank you, Poppy. Appreciate it, Lady D. Hey, Kay.
What's up? How you doing?
I'm good. How you?
I'm good. I'm ready for some pillow talks. I got my pillow right here.
You don't got no pillow from me, though.
I ain't got no pillow from you. Where your pillows at?
You got to order one.
I got a order. Let me see one.
I don't have a big one. I have a little one by me.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah, that's me.
On the pillow? What?
Yeah. Don't you want one of them?
I kind of do.
Oh, well, roll that carpet out and you might get one of them.
I say.
Okay.
I got room. I got room for extra pillows now.
You better get that carpet then and get that pillow.
Okay.
Hey, what you be doing on tag? Thank you, Jacob. Hello, Bunny. Hey. Bunny said, I'm going to show out all on Pillow TV. Huh? Hey.
I don't be doing nothing, though.
Who you be looking at on here, Kay?
Who are we looking at? I'm looking at the pillow lady. Well, that's what I'm looking at.
Hello, Bunny. Okay, Kay. It was nice having you. I liked you up here talking. I'm going to leave you in case you might need to come back. Oh, look at his love body. Okay. What's up, Tommy P?
What's up? They're chilling.
Me too.
I know, I'm getting on tape, see who's on here.
Okay, me too. You too, Lady D. All right, Poppy, you have a blessed day as well.
I'm off today.
Oh, you off today? What you do?
Inmates.
Say it again.
I'm a prison.
Oh, you work in a prison? Thank you, Bunny.
Yeah.
Thank you, love. Hey.
You know, I'm a faith on there. I got to put some grass soon.
Okay.
What you doing today?
I'm going to do a Pillow TV show at 5 p.m. on applications.
I seen your picture on the pillow you show in the camera. I seen it.
You sent me a picture of what?
No, I saw your picture on the pillow. Your picture.
Oh, yeah. You want a pillow, Tommy? Thank you, Bunny.
Yeah, but I'm going to send the carpet to you when I go. I'm going to send the carpet.
Okay.
What's up, stranger?
How you doing? Remember
me, stranger? I need to move the mask off my face for you to know who I am.
Move the mask. Let me see. Hey, Concrete. Hey, Kitty. I don't remember your face. Make me remember you, Jamarcus.
You don't remember Jamarcus?
You know how many people be in here and I smoke? Come on then, hey, Concrete.
Listen though, Pillar. I'm going to tell you what you used to always give me hell about.
What?
Hey. When I first met you, I used to try to come over to you and you used to be like, well, if you're trying to holler, you got to show me something. It cost a carpet, it cost a jet to just even get my conversation attention.
Oh my
so
God.
I kept on trying and trying.
Oh. Hot good damn. Job. Oh my goodness. Hey, she my fucking lit. Hot damn. Concrete Rose, you so motherfucking bomb. Y'all better follow her. Look at that. Hot damn. Well, then, I'm going to remember you now from now on, Jamarcus. Let me give him a date. You so silly, Kitty. Hey, Christian.
Hey.
I need it roll up, too. Oh, love. You so sweet. Thank you, love. We gonna talk, Christian.